This shot cost over $1 million. Now hopefully we can get it on the first try. Roll camera.
That'd be the end of us.
Yes, I know. You're starting to sound just like your voice, man. But we good, man. Now is for the second part of the plan. Remember?
Then, Paul, will you tell him that we are out?
Mm-hmm. And he calls you?
He's dead when it happened.
Alright, so. You know he's gonna check our plan, right?
No, bro, we are not doing that.
You have to.
Unless you wanna get caught.
Bro, I just got this call. Fuck, make it quick, man. Fuck!
Good?
Yeah.
My turn. About to call you, man. I'm sure you heard about
what the hell happened. All of my money has been fucking taken. $2.5 million. All gone.
Well, me and Kyle was protecting the safe house with the rest of the unit. Some MASH motherfucker kicked in the door, started shooting, almost took out the whole motherfucking unit. Both me and Kyle got hit, and that motherfucker got away.
Condition.
Yeah. We won out.
Out? Out of what?
What you mean, out of it all? Today was an eye-opener, man. We doubled all that robbery shit.
Okay. Y'all won out. Then I'm gonna need you to take a trip and do this last job for me. Then you are done with the crew.
Are you sure?
One more job. You leave Friday.
Thank you. this up.
Head up the stairs. It's the first room on the left. Open a bag. There should be money and gold bars in there. I was so fucking slick, huh? Thinking you could rob me. I was gonna let Kyle go. He isn't built for this. But now, I'm gonna kill the both of you.
No. No.
I was just about to call you.
Get out.
I can't hear you.
Run.
Oh, shit.
Run.
Joe, I think...
Papers and papers.